The phrase World War I naval arms race most often refers to the Anglo-German dreadnought race that is often cited as a factor in kindling the war. It can also refer to at least three other naval arms races that occurred around the same period. Anglo-German naval arms race, South American dreadnought race, pre-war, Amero-Japanese naval arms race, both before and after the war, Greco-Ottoman dreadnought race, pre-war.